You're a new face.
Over. Put it down. Now. What's wrong with you? See, go, leave. Over here.
Tell me what you know. You pay better than the government. This is where you'll find the supplies.
Gracias, gracias.
Why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon e Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
Lord of heat. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Eyes on an engineer.
Hey,
I see you, sniper. Okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
As a great person once said, the twist is the heartbeat of Yara. Viviro is its lifeblood, and Jose Castillo is its life.
don't need more soldiers here.
Attention, true Yarans. This is General Jose Castillo with an important announcement. While El Presidente has been rebuilding paradise, I have been rebuilding our military. I am sure you are all very impressed. You should be. Our forces have grown tenfold over the past 6 months. Our military might has exceeded even my greatest expectations. Now, thanks to me, the world no longer sees us as weak and incapable of defending our own nation. Our brave soldiers are prepared to die to defend the Yara. Are you?
Sneaky.
And we will not stop looking until every one of you are hanging in Peredera's way.
Get away from me! Fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time. Who the hell are you? Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame. Cojones. Pasa.
¿Qué es lo que te pasa?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
That's the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were 5. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever.
What?
You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's a traitor.
Si, but he's still family.
Come back to camp soon. We got more work to do.
pilot. Identify yourself. What is your operating number?
God damn it.
Keep going. What?
A message from the line of Yara. Presidente Anton Castillo.
Over there!
Fuck! Huh?
A true Yara is
Yara
not strangled
immediately.
Gracias a Dios.